So in Florida, we do not have any of the same cicada species. So these that take 17 years are called periodical cicadas. In Florida, we don't have any periodical cicada species, but we do have several species. And these are what we generally refer to as annual cicadas because they come out every year. They do take several years to develop still. So generally, our most common species may take around 4 years to develop. But some emerge every year. Cicadas are harmless. They don't bite, they don't sting. The scariest thing about a cicada is its loud noise. In the middle of the summer, you'll go into the forest or you'll be along a forest edge and it can be extremely loud to where you can't hear yourself think, let alone the person next to you talk. These are the males, so the male cicadas will be calling for females, singing their song, attracting female mates. And interestingly, we can identify our species that we have in Florida simply by their song. So the most often form that we see when we see a cicada, we usually see the leftovers. So we see the shed exoskeleton that they left behind. So cicadas spend their immature life feeding on roots in the soil. When those nymphs emerge from the soil, they hang on to the side of a plant or any kind of structure that they emerge next to, and then they emerge into an adult.